it's up, crypto peeps. The PvP craze is on. So, are you one of the whitelisted players for PvP beta? But you happen to have no Android device? Do you want to play PvP on your MacBook or on your Windows PC or laptop? Then this video is for you. I'll teach you a way around to satisfy your PVU battle hunger. So listen closely and follow the steps. The PVU moderators have announced on the official Discord group that emulators can be used for users who would like to play PVP on their laptops. So, this is a tutorial on how to install the Bluestacks app so we could finally play this long-awaited PVP battle mode. Step 1. Download the Bluestacks app on the official Bluestacks website. You could simply search it on your search engine or click on the link attached below. Step 2. After the download has been finished, install the application. Whether you use Mac or Windows, don't forget to allow extensions. Unblock the app on privacy setting and run as administrator if asked. The installation takes a while, so you'll just have to wait for it to finish. Step 3. Log on to your Gmail account. Step 4. Download the PVP beta application on the official PVU website. Click PVP, Downloads, and click Android. Wait for the download to finish, and then let's proceed to Step 5. Step 5. Install the PVP beta app. This will be automatically detected by the Bluestacks app. Once the window is gone, then the installation was a success. To open the PVP app, navigate to Bluestacks menu by clicking the button at the center. Here, you'll find all the Android mobile apps you've installed. So, to start your PVP warrior journey, double-click the PVP app to open it. But we're not finished here yet. You still need to log in to PVP app via QR code. The Bluestacks app can't detect the laptop's camera, unfortunately. So, how do you do that? We'll just resort to uploading the QR code. Step 6. Go to the official PVU site and log in at the PVP marketplace on my account. You'll be able to access your unique QR code by clicking this button. Step 7. Take a screenshot of your QR code and save it on your desktop. Step 8. Go back to the Bluestacks main menu at My Apps and then navigate to Media Manager. Click Import from Mac and select the screenshot of your QR code. Once these steps has been made, Step 9. Go back to PVP app login window. Select Login via Load Image, and simply select your QR code at Gallery. If you see this PVU screen, then you're definitely in, and be ready to battle! Check out my other video on PVU PVP beta for a rundown on this in-demand game. Like and subscribe for more updates. Don't forget to always do your own research and play at your own risk. This is Game of Krypto. See ya!